I am sorry, guys. I apparently had forgot to turn on my mic. So, I've just been talking without audio for a while. I'm terrible. Part of that's because I muted it on OBS instead of on my mic, which I normally do. And it flashes at me when I do. Okay. Let's take a quick look. Okay. Let's head back and do the gym. Down. Nope. All right. Let's pause a Pokemon. Just so we can get Azumarill off the list. That's not something I set. I guess it just takes effect. Okay. Oh, I guess I have to go through the gym. Or nope, can I go around? Yeah. Grass knot. No, I want my TM list. The heavier the target, the greater moves power. Actually, I do want to use a TM though. Let's see, rock. Sandstorm. Rock Tomb is 60-95. Let's get rid of rock, ancient power. Actually, no. It's actually not that weak. Anakin Ray stats.
cat.
We gotta keep with ancient power. Okay, there we go. Alright, here we go. Birdkeeper chair. Electroball. Three special attack. Keep all moves. Skarmory. You can bring out Baby Terror then. So we can overheat it. Thank you for wasting a turn. Not kill him. Goodbye. Picnicker Kylie. If I go first, that thing is just destructive. Camper Terrell and his the duo. Just keep up the Electro Ball spam. Alrighty. Alright, got that. Alright, so let's head back to town. Switch back in somebody. I hate that it's all automated, so if I like accidentally click a little bit too much down. Alright, let's put Azumarill back in. Pause it. Okay, who are we bringing out? Actually tempted to bring out Crobat. Stats aren't the greatest though. We got better special defense. And levitate? Okay. We're bringing you along, Don. This gym, I'm not gonna lie, scares me. Mainly because I've seen somebody wipe to it on a Nuzlocke before. But that was in the original and not Alpha Sapphire, so it's possible that it's a little bit easier in this one. You're not allowed to lose? Well, too bad, dude, because you're about to. Volt switch. It's because if you live, then I can put in somebody who can finish it off for more EXP. This way. Okay, that's that. Let's go ahead and take you on, and then we'll figure out how to open this. Pielipper. It's two times effective against you. Four times, actually. Tricopter. After we get Fly, we're probably gonna go level you up. I'll probably just waste a rare candy to get you into Magnezone. Assuming you survive this gym. Alright, that's how we do it. Sure, we're low. Okay, you're good. Start with you and then switch as need be. No worries, Sizz. Or Sizzmond. Okay, Electroball. Swan down. Of course, right into Altaria. Let's go, baby terror. We're gonna eat an earthquake here. Yep. Let's see how bad it is. Oh, that's not bad at all. Ice Fang hit. Four times effective. Boom! Okay, we are good now. That's the one I was scared of most. I'm doing good, especially now that I took Altaria down. That's the one that scared me the most about this gym. Keep old moves. Explosions not for Nuzlocke. Ooh, send out Skarmory. We will overheat. And it goes. Alright, just one Pokemon left. Pelipper. Just Ice Fang it. Stupid Protect. Alright, well then we're gonna get back to Tricopter. Oh nice, yeah the... So you were just one gym behind me. This one's your next one coming up. Though it's a little ways away, hopefully you take the surfing detour and get a whole bunch of EXP. Are you just playing through it casually, though? Oh, okay. I did not know Roost turned them into normal. Or, I guess they moved their flying. They still are flying. For sake of, not getting punched in the face. Alright. Well, with that, let's head back down. Switch out our team. And we're gonna go get a Magnezone. Gotcha, no worries. I actually have a guy that stops by my stream regularly that's from Sweden, so a little bit of bad grammar is fine. I mean, I speak English and I have bad grammar. It's just part of the language. Alright, let's get our team back.